Hi everyone, it's me. It's about 2 minutes after 11. I did come home and bring him with me. Now we're going to go get the mail. House wasn't too bad, which surprised me. Excuse you. Well, you wouldn't be overheated if you wouldn't have got that excited to see me. The other two were just laying around. Really, you're overheated. Looks like a sheriff's car at the post office. Actually, yeah, it is. I better put my seatbelt on. I took it off because I was at home. Sheriff's car. Is that I only wear my seatbelt when I'm driving very far, but if I'm not going very far, just to the post office, I don't even put my seatbelt on. But when I saw him, I was like, I better. Behave. I've been busy since like after 9 o'clock this morning. It was like 10 after 9 this morning. Back on the key ring. surprisingly got nothing in the mail. Put my seatbelt on. I'm just trying to think what I want to do. Probably just go somewhere and get something to eat. I'm going to go past the house and see what they're doing with that building on the corner, because they've been doing a lot of work over there. That's what I'm kind of wondering. Got nothing in the mail, so that's one good thing. So I just went past the house. They're still doing something over there, that's what I'm kind of wondering. Well, everyone, I'm going to stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I will talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.